Today I'm reviewing S.H.MonsterArts SPACEGODZILLA. It comes with a corona beam and a stand. The neck turns and moves up and down. The mouth opens. The shoulders move back and forth and rotate, the elbows bend, and the wrists move also. The waist moves a little, the crotches, knees, ankles move a little also, the tail moves. The crystal is painted realistically. Thank you for watching my YouTube video. If you enjoy them, please subscribe to my channel. I'll see you soon.